We've gotten a lot of great questions in ASKHCPH, and one of them is about mild symptoms. Should I get tested if I only have mild symptoms? And the answer is absolutely yes. We know that many people have no symptoms, and the vast majority of people have mild symptoms for COVID-19, but still can be infected. So what we want you to do is get tested. That is key. Don't guess. Take the test.